I want to own a pizzeria too. When I was a kid, I love pizza. I love it. I love it like I would marry it. But it'd just be an elaborate ploy to eat her whole family at the reception. The problem with marrying pizza is pizza's always hanging out with salad. Salad is like pizza's friendly but annoying friend. Salad's fine sometimes, but once in a while you gotta be like, look, salad, me and pizza want to be alone. Pizza's a great metaphor for America. You know, it started in Italy, and then we brought it over here, and then we made it better than the original, and then we invaded Iraq under false pretenses, and it's got pepperoni and sausage, and I just love it, man. I just love pizza. It's like Italy, and it rules. It's totally it, you guys. I'm not that political as a comedian. I don't know. Like, I feel like whether you like him or not, like, Bush, like, seems like a fun guy. Like, he's the kind of guy you invite to the barbecue because you know he's going to start the wiffle ball game, you know? He's like Whiffle Ball Tony. He's like, yeah, Whiffle Ball Tony's here. All right, it is so on. And then one day somebody's like, we're going to put Tony in charge of everything. And I'm like, we are? The burgers and the potato salad? I don't know if that's such a good idea. Because he's very competitive. He starts going to the neighbor's lawn, challenging them to wiffle ball games. He's like, I heard you bitches want to play wiffle ball. And they're like, we didn't say that. But he starts chucking hamburgers at them. We're like, Tony, what are you doing, man? He's like, they were going to chuck hamburgers at me. But then it turns out they don't even have hamburgers. They have hot dogs, but they only throw them at each other, so it's cool. But then people get upset. They're like, maybe we shouldn't have gone with Whiffle Ball Tony. Maybe we should have gone with Bookworm Steve, but he's so boring. And then one guy's like, what about Ralph? We could go with Ralph. And we're like, shut up, Ralph. This is no time for joking. People get upset about Bush, though. They're very touchy. Like, I was here last time, and this woman came up to me, and she goes, you know, he could be here. And I go, first of all, no. He's probably on vacation. Second of all, he wouldn't understand the analogy. He'd be like, hamburgers, I go for a hamburger. Because that's what he does when he doesn't understand stuff. He goes, hey, and everyone goes, ah, he gets it. But he doesn't. And that's why we're all going to die. That's all I'm saying.